and digital. I haven't talked about them because I'm too busy talking about myself. Digital's 12 years old and annoying. My dad got digital music program for his computer. Yeah, it sounds real. It's loud, crazy music. One day he came in my room, shoved the CD in my computer and said, "Brah, what have you got my phone? I'm gonna put it on YouTube." So I listened. It was awful. In fact, he recorded a cat crying and repeated it a million times in the song. Should I tell my brother his music sounds bad, like fingernails scraping the chalkboard? No. Instead of crushing the spirit, I pretended to be asleep on my computer. I needed to think my way out of this. I perfected the fine art of not lying, but not telling the truth either. I couldn't take the chance of Digital not talking to me till RoboSplaat's age. Digital came in my room and screamed, "Brad, I'm trying to find you all day at school. Do you like my phone? I had an idea. I looked at my fish tape in my digital, and I said to my brother, "I always wanted to make a song with you. What if you record the sound of my dead fish? And turn down that adorable cat crying like a banshee. If you don't take my advice, it's gonna really hurt my feelings." Digital ran to get his microphone, recorded my fish, and quit bothering me. The next day he came back and said, "How do you like this? I turned down the cat and put in the fish." Still awful. So I told Digital, "Why don't you go record Mom making a smoothie and put that in your song?" He ran like a flash. Hoping Digital make music brings us closer but keeps him out of my room. I got important stuff to do. Split to later. Yeah.